Hello, is anyone there?
It happened somewhere near 1 o'clock this morning. Hey, buddy. I called you last night and you weren't in.
Oh, shit, you guys. How'd you know?
So did you check it out? Nina's room?
Yeah. But is that really her?
No clue.
According to that ad, Mimirin's gonna be on stage today.
No way!
Police say Shibuya was stabbed multiple times with a sharp object, including his eyes and 65% of his body. Police sources at this time have not yet indicated...
It's extremely shocking what happened, but our worrying about it won't do any good. We have to put it behind us.
But then, there was also the letter bomb. What about that?
Come on, Mima. Do you honestly think that Shibuya's murder can be connected with that?
I'm not sure what I think anymore.
You watch too many TV shows. Now don't you worry about it.
Hmm.
You won't become a star looking like that. Smile, okie doke.
Mm-hmm. Serves? You're right. Serves me?
Hey, move it, buddy!
Mima!
Get off the road!
What's wrong?
I was wondering, do you think Mima's gonna be all right?
Yeah, why?
Well, that photographer, he's known for getting people to strip.
So what? She doesn't care. I'm sure she can't wait to take it off. In front of the photographer and everyone, like totally, I'm here!
Isn't it time you girls get ready? Stop fooling around.
All right.
Ooh, I like that expression. Try running your fingers through your hair. That's it. Hold it right there. You look beautiful. Yeah, just like that. Arch your lips a little. Nice. Now let's take the top off.
I thought you decided to go through with this. Everyone is out here waiting for you. Come on, Mima.
See? Didn't I tell you? You didn't believe me. You were better off as a pop idol. I was right, huh?
Hey, Mima, are you listening?
Stop all this nonsense! Please tell me who you are!
Who, me? I am a pop idol. The fans are all waiting. So I decided I'm going to sing with Rei and Yukiko again. No, I'm not. I'm an actress now. Don't be stupid. No one really wants that. Wait! This is what everyone really wants.
Hey, what are you doing?
Hey, what's going on?
Hey,
whoa,
hey,
come watch it.
Did you read the new genre?
I haven't seen it. I tried to get through to Sun and Circus.
No, it's a key test.
Well, I've heard some cool things about this one.
You believe me, right? She's just an imposter. It's not me. I trust you, Mr. Mamania. I'll always be with you and I'll never change. Not a bit, but I have a problem. It's that imposter. She keeps getting in my way. I don't know what to do. Mr. Mamania, thank you very much. You're the only one I can depend on. Oh, God. I don't know anything about myself anymore.
Well, I wouldn't be so sure about that. How do you know that that person you were a second ago is the same person you are now?
Huh?
A continuous stream of memories. Given only that, we create the illusion within ourselves, saying that we have only one fixed persona.
Doctor, I'm really afraid. I'm scared that the other self will do something terrible that I don't know about. Something out of my control.
It's all right. There is no way illusions can come to reality.
Cut! What is it, Mima? What's wrong?
I'm sorry, sir.
Oh, this rain. Oh, I'm gonna catch a cold.
I'm so sorry.
Get those lights! Hey, hurry up!
Wrap it up, everyone!
Give me a hand with this.
Hey, everybody! It's pouring really badly outside, but your hearts are like always sunny. Well, I think we're ready now. Welcome to Ray
and Yukiko's Idol Chanland!
Mr. Tadakoro?
I'm sure they're on the air now. I thought you'd like to see them.
We're going to have our next show this Sunday. It's going to be held at Ibaraki Sim City at 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
How's it going?
Doing fine, just thought I'd drop by.
We'll be waiting for you. Chanland will be back next week at the same time. Till then,
one, two,
bye, bye, bye. Bye.
Good show, guys.
Hey, it's Mima.
Mima?
No!
you? Can't you tell? I'm the real Mima.
In other news, today the Economic Planning Agency announced a new Citizens Life Index that will indicate the overall Japanese standard of living and the individual's wealth.
It feels like I haven't seen you in a long time.
Well, I've been very busy lately. So, tell me, are you getting used to acting?
Mm-hmm. It's hard, but I guess it's what I decided to do.
You have become such a mature woman. And that's just great. Everyone seems to like the new Mima.
Yeah.
Well, it doesn't look like you agree. Mima, what is it? Are you being harassed by someone? I've been checking out your website. It's a bit much. You change your image a little bit, and they complain. I think it's better if you don't look at it.
Yeah. But maybe she is more like me than myself.
Mima?
My other self that I've now buried deep inside my heart. What if that other personality started acting out on its own?
It's all right. There's no way illusions can come to life.
Rumi!
Cut! Mima, dear, what the hell are you saying?
I feel like I'm gonna have nightmares about this line.
I'm sorry again.